While we want to render master plan, site plan or landscape in Photoshop, it's very much difficult to render a large site with different size of trees. Every time you have to resize the trees and also make separate group for each space to adjust the drop shadow of the trees. It's a really time consuming process for getting realistic trees in a large site or master plan render. In this video, we will learn how to use Photoshop brush tools for creating realistic trees like this in a very short time. So let's start. At first, you have to search a good quality PNG trees that you want to use in your render. There is a lot of website you can download for free. Then we need a tree list structure. Just open the two files in Photoshop by drag and drop. Make it in large image size to get high quality trees. After that, go to the edit option and select define brush preset. That will turn the PNG image into a brush. Here is the shape of defined brush that we create. In our render file, you just make a new layer for the brush and name it as you like. With the brush tools, you can very easily change the diameter by pressing Alt and right click of the mouse together and move left to right. Also change the hardness of the brush by moving up and down. Then select our created brush at the bottom of the brush preset. With the white color and adjustable size, you just place some trees in your render image. Then go to the leaf texture image and make it a pattern. Jump back to the render file, double click on the render layer to open layer style, then active pattern overlay and select our defined pattern to make the leaves of the trees. You can also adjust the opacity and scale of those leaves with this parameter and then select OK. Here you can see the texture in our trees. After that, we have to add some drop shadow in our brush. To do this, go to the layer style again, double click on the trees layer and select drop shadow. Here you can adjust the drop shadow angle, opacity, its distance, size and space. Just make the shadow as real as possible. Better drop shadow will provide you the maximum realistic effect. Here the trees look like very flat. Go to the layer style again, select inner shadow. Here you can see some dark shadow on the trees. Make adjustment with this parameter and make one side dark shadow. That's mainly the opposite direction of sun. Then add a new inner shadow option. Select white and blend mode to overlay. Adjust the highlighted area with same angle. You can try different look which you want to prefer. Then select OK. Here the realistic brush is ready to use. You just press the left click while you want to add the trees. Also try different size with pressing Alt plus right click. Then you can change the brush setting to add trees with more easy and natural. Change the spacing between each trees, size variation and angles. Then scattering for more inorganic way of placement. And here you can go. Just put it and try it with different size very quickly. We can also change the color of the trees to adjust with the render outlook. Just active the gradient overlay, try different gradient option and choose the best color which matches your render most. Alright, now you can try different brush trees option and very quickly you can add realistic trees in your master plan or landscape project. Thanks for watching. Please like this video if it helps you to get better workflow for your project. See you in the next video. Till then, bye.